There is a large, moderately hypocagenic nodule in the dorsal part of the right lobe. The lesion presents small cystic areas and intranodular hypercagenic patches. Although the latter resembles amyloid deposit, a medullary cancer is practically never cystic. The nodule displays neither halo sign, nor paranodular blood flow, which is a rare situation in a follicular tumor.